Alright, so now we'll record this for posterity. We're currently running like hell from the cops. Unsuccessfully, it appears. Because now we're on a random beach.
They will never take you alive!
This is because I shot my partner here, Jolly Chaos. But that's only because he shot me first.
Not on
accident, you did it on purpose. You're pointing the gun at me.
Oh my god, what was that?
I don't know, something exploded. That was the helicopter. We apparently brought down the helicopter. We're up to 4 stars now. This car is in bad shape and there isn't anything around we're gonna be able to steal to replace it. Or not, but whatever. We're gonna die. I am on foot.
Back here.
Ah, crap. I don't have any freaking ammunition for my, my stinger.
Get in.
We're in the water. We got nowhere to go. It's like they found my proximity mine. We trashed this car.
We have a pop tire.
We might. Yeah, we're on a rim.
We're gonna get away, Dad. We're gonna get away.
On a rim?
Yes.
Rims.
Dad, they're never taking us alive! How do you swim up?
I don't remember.
I don't remember either. How do you swim up? We're dead.
Yeah, I can't even see what I'm doing. Oh, because I was still in the car for some reason.
I just drowned.
I drowned.
Oh my god. Like I said, they're never taking us alive. Look at all the cops here.
Time for an outfit change.
Dad, what if I just punch this SWAT guy in the face?
Go, go, Power Rangers.
I just punched the SWAT guy in the face!
Hit the dirt!
Oh god, I died almost instantly.
Wow, that was fast.
Well, there were 15 of them just chilling there.
Get on a road and get a car. let's let the cops clear out.
Ow, what the heck is that? I'm trying to climb this mountain. The guy just like, did a somersault down here instead. Well, that was interesting.
Well, it appears nobody's claimed this police helicopter.
Well, I knew we weren't going to make it out of there, so that's why I drove us into the ocean.
Oh, but I apparently can't take the police helicopter.
Why not?
I don't know. It's not letting me do it. That's really disappointing, I have to say.
Alright, I'm going to order a car. Let's order my muscle car.
You sure you don't want me to order a car? Didn't you already blow up a car?
Yeah, you know what? You order it. And I'm going to mark...
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
I need to be a Power Ranger, too.
It's coming at you.
Alright, well, if it's gonna make you feel bad, I won't be a Power Ranger.
I don't even think I have any outfits. I gotta be the Red Ranger, man. I think I wanna
be the Men in Black.
Be the Men in Black.
Out of the way.
You ordered that?
Yeah. Figure this one will be cheap to replace after it inevitably explodes.
Oh, we're driving to a helipad, so it probably won't explode. Unless we get cops on the way like this.
Yeah, we have a knack for having cops on the way.
I like this car. I like what you did with it.
Yeah, this is one of my favorites.
Hey, how long?
Oh.
Oh. Well, we got caught.
Why? We haven't even gotten back to asphalt yet. Yeah, I totally meant to do that.
Well, it was cool. Look at this guy back here running from us, yet he's driving at us. He's like ducking his head. We only got one star. The cops don't know.
Whoops, that's a rock.
Hang on, let me put on my favorite steam.
Oh. Did I like already lose a tire or something?
No, most of the car just have a bad track.
Which is funny because I usually drive these a lot better than I do anything else. Helicopter in the air.
Alright. I'm not a good helicopter pilot in this without a controller. There's a copter over there. What are you doing?
I didn't see it. I didn't know where. Oh, there it is.
Alright, this is difficult. Let's do it. Alright, go. Alright, get in. Get in.
Good. We're smoking. You, might want to put us down.
Nah, we're not gonna.
And seal that helicopter right there.
It's not a helicopter. Oh, yeah, there is a helicopter. We don't need it.
Remind me how to open a parachute if we have to jump.
We're not gonna have to jump. And I don't know, because I've never. I don't know. Just press a lot of buttons before you fall. How do you land? Because I'm gonna land on top of it.
What do you mean, how do you land?
How do you land?
Aren't you supposed to be the best helicopter pilot in the game?
I don't have a controller, Dad! I have a keyboard!
Excuses.
Alright, I got it. I can do
you it. Put us down on the ground without exploding.
Alright. Brace for impact, because I've landed way too.
Crap. It's gonna hurt.
Alright, get out of this thing.
Bail.
Alright, up here. We're gonna go all the way to the top, and we're gonna jump off with the parachute. In first person.
Well, at least the cops aren't chasing us right now.
Dad? I believe in you. Right? Okay.
Nope, crap.
You fall?
I slipped and fell, and I didn't have enough clearance to get past the scaffolding down below.
Well, I'm all the way at the top, so I'm gonna jump off and I'll meet you down there. We should kill a bunch of cops to see how long we can hold off somewhere. I know the perfect place, actually.
I need to buy ammunition.
Yeah, same.
My SMG in particular is low.
Here I come! Now, how do you open a parachute? How do you open a parachute?
God, alright. We need a car.
GTA.
Yeah, probably, because my Ruiner's probably still out there somewhere. Actually, no, my Ruiner's at the bottom of the lake. I probably need to buy it again.
I have to go to Wyoming.
Or put in an insurance claim anyway. Oh, cool, you got a car. You got a really crummy car. That's like a Honda Civic, dude.
Alright, you know what? You just take the car then. After I kill this guy, he wants to fight me. Oh, two guys wants to fight me. Well.
Actually, it's more like Super WRX, I suppose. Oh, whatever.
Oh, you know what? Why did we both break the window?
That was actually pretty cool.
Wow, another one drives.
Oh, this is one that Symbion wants delivered. Damn it.
Alright, you want me to mark ammunition?
Yeah.
Alright, closest one is back this way.
Let's get the heat off of us. Oops.
Let's multitask and go that way while getting the heat off of us. Whoops.
Very inconspicuous with your big pink handgun.
I figured out how to do that. You gotta hold F while getting in a car. Ready, hold F.
Nope, they found us.
Crap!
Oh, you know what? It's the friggin' car. Bail on the car.
Why is it the car?
Symbion wants it.
Alright, take the cop car.
Except I already flattened one of the tires. Yeah, we're already down to a rim.
Oh, did a James Bond shot. Oh my god. What are you, James Bond? Shoot the helicopter. Right in the motor.
Oh god, they already had the helicopter. I hate that those things just like appear out of nowhere.
Alright, I'll admit, this is my fault. I did shoot two guys, and then we got into the car.
Well, I accidentally took a car that Simeon
right there,
which automatically
down there, down
gives
there,
you a
yeah,
heat
down
level.
There.
I can't get down there.
Well,
piece
on
of
foot
shit.
We go.
Jerk,
better gun, give me a better gun.
Go on without me, I'll hold him off. Oh. Oh, here they come. Get ready. We're gonna hold them off till we die. Maybe we'll do something when I get over.
I will hit you!
But wait, cop. But wait,
they're doing an awful lot of yelling.
Don't go out there, Dad. Don't go out there.
Fucking cover! Motherfucker!
Not until he sees
us. Oh, no! Way. Oh my god! Yeah.
Go for the tunnels!
Get your damn heads down!
I think we're good. Oh, where'd you go?
Yeah, they seem to have lost us. I took the left tunnel.
It's gonna be a long walk back, Dad. I think we should chill here until, like, they're actually legit coming.
Well, I want to run and see where the hell this goes.
It's gonna go on for a while, Dad. I've driven down here before.
Oh, all right.
I think we're good. They don't seem to be coming down here. I hear a guy screaming for no reason.
Yay! Lost him.
I still have him on me. All right, nope, not I lost him. All right, good.
Bless you. I hope that means they're chasing somebody else now.
They're not chasing me, so. Why am I running so slow?
Because I'm a more experienced character. What the? It's,
raining cars?
It's raining cars. Good lord.
Yes? Oh! Oh yeah! Bro, there's a cop right there, but it's worth it.
What?
Dad, get on the bike! Get on the bike! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Hurry up!
Son of a bitch!
Hurry up!
Fuck you and your family!
Get out of here!
Oh, fuck!
Hey, he sure changed his mind then.
We're getting on that train!
You want me to what?
Alright, just follow my lead. I'm gonna wait for a straightaway. Alright, right here. Ready? Press space on one of those lower halves. Right next to it. Yes!
Whee! Hijack the train for all the good that does.
Because we're bad guys.
Yes, that's just what bad guys do. I fell off.
Still on. I need to make it on the red. Get on the red.
Yes. Well, that was dumb.
The moment epic music stopped playing as soon as I got hit with it.
As my guy just like randomly ragdolls. Hey, we lost the cops.
Oh, Chris, don't go ahead.
Oh, you already shot the engineer?
Yeah.
Oh, there's another one in the head for good measure.
Ah! I fell off.
Now what?
Ah, oh, what?
Oops. People get really freaked out when you start randomly shooting at them when you're on a train.
Are you still on the train?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I thought you jumped off. Oh my god, what's
this? I need ammo.
Alright, jump off.
Because all of a sudden my frame rate like dies. There we go.
Jump off.
Alright, I need to commandeer a vehicle, citizens. But I want to commandeer a good vehicle, so I'm gonna wait.
I'm coming as fast as I can. This is very fast as I just crashed this one.